It's a slice of life scenario with it's a little bit of a love triangle between three homosexuals, and that's exactly what it is. Just a slice of life, and there's a couple that break up. One of the ex-lovers gets brutally raped. The other ex-lover comes out of concern, maybe to reconcile or. But yes, it's just, I mean, more than giving it a name or giving it, labeling it, I think what Jeff said was brilliant, was that it's about love. Yeah. And which is, and love is crazy, you know, love is crazy. Love is beautiful. Love is painful. Love is annoying. Love is frustrating. Love is everything. So, and we had everything in here, you know. The only difference was that it was homosexuals, but the love is still the same. So that's, I mean, yes, we felt very, very passionate about the subject and the script, and Jeff, captain of the ship, and we are his. How do I say it? We are his cabin crew. So captain's like, all right, cabin crew, go serve your people. And we're like, yes, sir.
So how you connected with this play? Like, how you got the opportunity?
I actually started studying with Jeff, method acting. So I was studying method acting with Jeff. I did a 9-month program, very intense, very, very energizing, if I may say it, if I may call it that. And then, actually, when we started off, Jeff mentioned that once you finish this course of 9 months and once you're done with your method acting training, I want you to do a play with me. And I said, sure, you know, sure. I said, have me, sure, have me, karte. So, but I forgot. And after finishing, Jeff was like, you remember, I told you I want you to do a play. I'm like, oh my God, yes, I remember. And it was literally in the spur of the moment, and Jeff was like, all right, we're doing a play. Lekin ek problem hai. Aapko gay, aapka character gay hai. So literally in the blink of the eye, I said yes. Because I understood that that's a serious commitment as an actor to take that step. And I wanted to do it. So I did it.
All
kinds of preparation, I think we did. But more so, actors spending time with each other and really grinding on the script, really feeling those dialogues. Jeff, obviously, Jeff Goldberg was the driving force. And yes, hours, months, it's become a year and a half now. We've been doing this year, almost year and a half, a year, I think. Yes. So just spending a lot of time, a lot of heart and passion and dedication and I think everybody was on the same page as well, and we wanted to make this one hell of a show, and we did, I think.
So how are you feeling, like, finally the play's over and it's all...
Oh, it's beautiful. Absolutely euphoric. I live for this. Okay. I live for this. I do.
So any further things coming up?
Yes, but I can't. Yar, main baat nahi kar sakta hu. Yar, main iske ye bahut buri cheez hoti hai. Ha, main kaam kar raha hu, lekin baat nahi kar sakta hu main. Wahi hai. Nahi keh sakte zyada. Lekin yes, bahut, bahut exciting, interesting projects hai. Main kahaniyan padh raha hu, scripts padh raha hu, logon se mil raha hu. Inshallah. Film bahut jald aa jaye screen pe, and yes.
So lastly, what do you want to say to your fans about this play and about your further projects?
Just keep the faith, you know. Love me and make me love you, and let's go on a wild roller coaster ride. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank
so
you very much.
Thank you.
Sorry.